Throughout history, there have been laws and rules to keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing.
And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of extreme rules.
Hey, you're right, Tyran. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it, not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two.
Double wrist handle. Oof. Wrist lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power. He takes control.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Oh, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common blueprint.
And talk about giving a DDT with authority. And that was a well-executed attack. Now he's been put on the defensive.
He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link in a triple threat. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Straight across the top rope.
Oh, impressive counter.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Running power slam!
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
And that prevents Undertaker's attack.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Yeah. Boom! Unrelenting attacks from the Undertaker.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped. Ooh-hoo.
Undertaker with the more here.
Just kicking the spine.
Great awareness from the wrestler.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Pop right in the stomach creates the separation. Drop kick on target.
Extend your elbow.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Stone Cold reverses.
He manages to escape it.
He's returning fire.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Straight to the face, stays off the attack. And his offense with a thoughtful purpose.
Precision strike to the back of the neck.
Talk about evenly matched here.
Running power slam!
Escape just in time.
One response after another, back and forth we go.
Here we go. DDT! Fight. Solid punch. And back in the ring we go. And he's a step ahead of Austin.
Uh-oh.
Veteran instincts from Austin. He's turning the tables. Oh, that's a good one. Boom! Answering back.
Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Incredible impact. That's it. Austin is out.
There's two. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Austin somehow got the shoulder up. Intestinal fortitude on display from Stone Cold.
Seeing a little bit of shock in the Undertaker's face. He's ended so many matches this way, but not this one. How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off? Stone Cold too slow here. Knockout. Oh, man. Backdrop super
high angle right across the shoulders.
Ow. Foot meet back.
Oh, man.
He's heading back to the ring.
Austin had that one scouted. Shot to the gut will break the...
Keeps him down or fires him up, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Look at this crowd! It's insanity!
He's trying again. Bounced off the skull.
What devastation from The Undertaker.
Looking for the victory!
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. I think The Undertaker might be happy about that kick out. He has just had a beating, and it looks like it's not done.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Oh, driver
spiked him. Taker's about to end another fight.
Cover.
Two. Kicks out. Just kicked out.
What a kick out by Austin. You can never count the rattlesnake out.
And you have to imagine Taker might be gaining some sort of begrudging respect for him after that kick out. We also know he has a job to do, and things are only going to get uglier now.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Undertaker counters.
Ow!
Setting foot in the ring now.
He must have had that scouted.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Shot after shot.
Oof, ruthless striking. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Austin stomping a mud hole
and walking it dry.
And a big boot.
Oh, man.
And proving a bit slippery for him there.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
He reverses it.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Punches.
Using the elbow to...
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Short jab. Raining down those shots to the back of the neck. That's just a beat down. Good night.
What a stunner.
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does. This man can withstand anything. Just survive the page torn from his own playbook.
And The Undertaker is in disbelief as to how that was not the last nail in the coffin. Under any other circumstance, it truly would have been.
Boom!
And a big boom.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Can Orton withstand this attack?
This can't be how Randy Orton envisioned this match going.
Shot to the face gets him out of that spot.
Just one step ahead.
Austin tying in that Stone Cold is not someone to take lightly.
No.
back into the fight.
One more time, throwing the heavy artillery.
Oh my God, did you see that? Kick out at one.
You gotta be kidding me.
Everyone here is in shock.
And guys, we're seeing one of those rare opponents that can take everything the Undertaker dishes out. Let's see if the Dead Man can put that final nail in the coffin.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex
into the ring now. Dropping the elbow. A club with a right forearm.
DDT.
Oh, God, that hurt. A pinpoint kick to the mat.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening. The Viper escapes home.
Right back with a reversal. And what a maneuver we just saw there. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
He gets out of the way.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Triple down. The Undertaker just ended this.
That's gotta be it.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count. It's stunning.
An unfamiliar look of shock from the Undertaker.
Kick to the vertebrae.
He'll take things into the ring.
Boom! Right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Stop right there, gut.
Ooh.
Steer clear of that.
Attention being put on the torso here.
Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Oh, stop!
This ends now.
Two count, and they're still in this.
Unbelievable tenacity on display from Stone Cold. Austin simply refuses to quit.
The Undertaker is now realizing that his opponent refuses to rest in peace.
Stone Cold avoids the attack.
Knocking the wind out of him.
Backbreaker.
He must have seen that coming.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Check your face after that one. Coming back into the ring. Back to the action.
Boom.
And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go off fast.
And a kick. Ah, oh, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Return fire from the Undertaker.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Strong line hits its mark.
Ooh. He's got him scouted.
Down with the bulldog.
Uh-oh.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Austin just stomping away.
Sharp knee.
Starts to kick in for Stone Cold, or if he stays the course.
Measuring it up one more time.
Oh, spiked him.
That could end Orton now.
Cover! Two! He kicks out somehow.
Orton can't be happy that he was almost down for the count, and we all know what happens when the Viper's not happy.
connects it with a reversal.
Series of reversals.
Military press.
He's back into the ring.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, jeez. And building up speed.
Right to the heart.
Was ready for that.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Here is your winner, the
the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen, beating one other superstar's no walk in the park, let alone two.